Beloved, as God's people, we have received mercy. Now let us go from this place to share that mercy as freely as we have received it with all to whom God offers it. And as you go, may the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing so that you may abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. May the blessings of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit rest and remain with each of you this day and forevermore. Amen.